excited that this is crazy town USA. This is not what that is, honey bun. Okay. That's not what this is, honey bun. That's not what this is, honey bun. Go slow to get the flow. Go slow to get the flow. Okay. Evil Paddington, honey bun, we haven't seen you in about 4 months. So I would love to know what your prerogative is right now. Honey bun, what's your prerogative? What is your prerogative? We are going slow to get the flow. Okay. Go slow to get the flow. The flow doesn't work unless you go slow. Go slow to get the flow. You have to go slow to get the flow. Otherwise, the bin... Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, please. We just... Okay, that's it. No more fountain ink pen. I can't use the fountain ink pen in under these circumstances. There's no, that date is wrong. What date is wrong? CWB no more on 724. No CWB on 723. So that's disgusting. That's disgusting. Now, if you'll excuse me, I would like to take some time to mourn. Oh. Hoops. That's called trauma, babe. But I'm only human, and I breathe when I fall down. I'm only human, and I'm crushed and I break down. Your words in my head, knives in my heart. You build me up and then I fall apart, 'cause I'm only human. You know, some people can't sing, someone just said. Hey, Panda. We saw it the first time. 2021, I thought it was 1329. I'm not talking about when I was born. I'm not talking about when I was born. Okay, evil. Evil, that is evil. Evil, that is evil. We do have a couple of guest speakers. If you would like to allow them to have a few moments to speak and say what they need to say, I will play some background music for them. We have a couple of speakers who wanted to speak, if you will allow them. Hey. Hello, I'm Chapel Roan, and I would like to say a few quick words. I wanted to say that Chapel Didi is one of the people who has really changed my career for the better. Nobody knew who I was before Chapel Didi introduced me. Could you not? For Chapel Didi introduced me. For Chapel Didi introduced the world to my music. Our next speaker is going to come in.
Hi, I'm Clucky the Cool Guy. I thought I was so cool, being a troll. But I actually realized that there are better things in life.
Found ya. Found ya. No, actually, I found ya. I found ya. I've been trying to find who this person is for a while. This is the person who took the guy that I'm interested in, Prince Vishnu, and changed him into a woman using editing software, and then changed it to Princess Vishna, and has been going around and commenting on people's videos saying, I'm a girl now. So I would love to know, excusez-moi, Garfield, fake Garfield, what's wrong with you? How do I get this off the screen now? How do I get this off the screen? How do I get this off the screen now? Yeah, real mature.
I used to think that trolling was cool, but I've changed my ways. I've changed my ways, and it really brought me closer to God.
Next speaker in. Oh, hey, I'm Rachel.
I'm going to take a deep breath and remain calm for this service, but know that you're really testing my limits.
I'm Rachel. I'm Dee Dee's best friend. And she hasn't seen a whole lot of me lately because I got a man, and I've been, you know, in entertaining that man. So I've kind of fallen away from Dee Dee and God. But I support Dee Dee in everything she does, and I would never support this kind of trolling.
Next speaker, please.
Hello, I'm Mustardine, the mask for mask. I wanted to share with all of the people, the Elk Big Sick Day youth and Elk Big Sick Day adults, letting you guys know that there are better things in life. It's not Adele. Better things in life than being a troll.
Why does my list look like this? Why does my list look like this?
Next speaker, please.
Hello, it's me, Alyssa McCash. I used to be a troll, but I've changed my ways. I'm different now. I've decided to be something bigger and better than whatever kind of troll I was being previously. And I now no longer condone trolling.
Okay. Excusez-moi.
Where is the DAMN wood burning? Someone just said, where is the DAMN wood burning? I'm not done. This is Alyssa. This is the real... I'm going to lose my mind. This is the real Alyssa.
I'm the real Alyssa, and I used to be a troll, but I've actually changed.
We're almost done. If you could just hold it tight, please. Next.
Hello, I'm the Jolly Bowl, and I'm here to tell you that if you make the choice to spread joy and positivity rather than hatred, it'll really do you better in the long run. It'll help you sparkle on the inside.
Next.
Hi, it's me, Fifi. Fifi, the emotional support spoon. It is imperative that changing that, hold on.
There is someone in the chat who keeps spamming no CWB on 723. I have asked you to cease fire. Cease fire. Beep beep, my gaydar is going off. No one can see Rat. Is that my dog?
I'm asking you to emotionally support.
Who just called me daddy? Christine, did you just call me daddy? I saw that, Christine. I saw that you called me daddy in the chat. I saw you just called me daddy in the chat, Christine. I saw you just called me daddy in the chat. Why are you rubbing it like that? Can I make a chat AI bot of you? Stop touching the wood spoon. Did you like that? Someone's in a mood. I wonder why. Now, if you'll excuse me, I prepared a song to sing in memoriam. Please be respectful. I know normally the songs don't get a whole lot of respect, but this one is gonna, you gotta give it some respect. I worked with my vocal coach on this.
Skies are crying, I am watching, catching teardrops in my hands, only silence. Okay.
Really, really immature. This is incredibly and crudely. It was actually scary. I agree, TNT. You better not do this every day.
I won't. Hit it, girl. As it's ending, like we never had a chance to do it.
This is so immature. This is so immature. This is so immature. This is so immature.
Had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me?
Okay, that's it. That's it. That's it. Song's over. Song's over. Song's over. Song's over. Song's over. Song's over. Don't worry. Just that way my art never gets taken from me again. I've created this portfolio. Portfolio. I did not have a T, so I had to use a K. Felt like the closest letter. You know, same sound. Same sound. These are them. Okay, these I started off with the cutie patootiest pieces. We have this one. We have this cutie Pooh Bear's not gonna poop her pants keychain. We got the little fairy. This is for two friends. We got the album covers. We got, oh, the minion. And you're so special. You're so special. See, I'm never gonna lose my art again. There we got the Gojo, the little you're my special. That one's cute. Okay, this one's a little weird. I don't like that either. Ghost. Okay, we got Nicole. Oh, this is Joe Biden as a Kuwaiti. As a Kuwaiti Joe Biden. Not Lucy. Real mature. Real mature. And then we got the, oh, I made this for some roommates. We got Happy Birthday Hope. We got the Put Your Positive Pants On, Freddy Fazbear. We have Juiced Klein. We've got, oh, You Bring Me Happiness. We got Chapel Roan. Can't hit high notes on 5/5. Okay, then we got the Luke P. I don't know who that is. My pronouns are USA with Melanie Martinez. Put Freaky Dee Dee. Live, laugh, fart. Oh, Obama. Okay, there's my finger as a snail. I put this one in here because you have to imagine it's not a snail. It would be so cute. My finger. If it wasn't my finger, it would be so cute. We got the Dirty Brown Water, the Freaky Friends. Don't Worry, My Child. This is to somebody in Australia. And then we got, I don't know who these are. I'm pretty sure the next page is disparaging. Yeah, okay, we got the I Heart Red 40, the dorm. And now the portfolio is now put away. The portfolio is now put away. Could you show the Freaky Friends again?
No, no, I can't. It was a one-time only thing.
But what I will show you is another one of those little friends. Where are the friends? Where are the friends? Bring the friends out, please. Bring the friends out. Oh, dear. Okay. Excusez-moi. Honey Bunny Boo Boo Bear. Honey Bunny Boo Boo Bear. Honey Bunny Boo Boo Bear. I'm not. Where are the friends? Where are the friends? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Yeah, no, they're gone. They've been lost. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Yeah. Big mess. Big mess. Oh, there they are. There they are. I haven't colored them yet, but there's some more of the friends. I don't know who these people are. Still working on it, babe. Still working on it. Have you done my World War piece yet? Yes, I have. I just haven't burned it yet. I sketched it out, honey bun.
everything I have. You can break everything I am, like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of paper. Go on and try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper. Like a skyscraper.
Sorry about that. Oh, right. So we're going to do a quick poll. This was suggested by someone. So did your heart go out to me when I lost my account? Red for yes, blue for no. Someone suggested this. Let me get the quick poll. Did your heart go out to me? No, we can't have the big poll. We have to have the. Okay, who keeps asking me stop. Stop with the polls. I need to start my own poll. Did your heart go out to me? Did your heart go out to me? Let me know. Red for yes, blue for no. Did you feel sad for me? Go ahead. Did your heart go out to me? Red for yes. Okay. Honey bun. Red for yes, blue for no. That was so sad. Thank you. Thank you, Nicole. Shout out, Nicole. Said it was so sad. I love that, babe. Oh, a lot of people are putting that their heart did not go out to me. Okay, that's really, really immature. That's really immature. A lot of people did not feel bad for me.
I will not make the same...
Okay, I can't even read the poll anymore. More people are saying that their heart did not go out to me. More people are saying their heart did not go out to me. I'm seeing more no's than yeses. If you're... Oh, wow. So no one felt bad for me. Recess, I'm tired with the curly whirly font. You're really disrupting the flow. You're disrupting the flow. You got to go slow to get the flow, and you're not going slow, and you're not getting the flow, babe.
Break the way you did, you fell so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far. Because of you, I never
stood. Okay. Sidewalk. I can't say anything that I'm doing. CWB _ B suckin' Wayne's Mipples. Okay. So that is the kind of people that we are allowing in here. No, I'm not. He is not in a space where that would be possible. I don't know who you think you are. Who just called me a sir?
I tend to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you, I find it hard to trust not only me, but everyone around me.
I can't see anything that I'm doing.
I am afraid. I lose my way, and it's not too long before you point it out. I cannot cry. Because you know that's weakness in your eyes. I'm forced to fake a smile, a laugh every day of my life. My heart can't possibly break when it wasn't even whole to start with.
I didn't see it, babe. Hi, babe.
Hello.
So I wanted to know, did your heart go out to me when I lost my account? Go ahead, share with me. Definitely David disconnected.
Because of you, I never stray too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learn to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you,
Catherine told me a lie, said that he would not be available to be here this evening. You gotta cancel it yourself, babe. I can't do that. I'm not in charge of your whatever, this and that. I am not in charge of that. talk to your credit card company or go to your app settings, go to the app store, go to your subscriptions, go to manage subscriptions, and go to cancel. Go to cancel. Not my fault. Not my fault. Anyways, Cat Turds told me a lie that he wouldn't be able to be here, and I gloriously believed him. I gloriously believed him. And look at us. It was a lie. It was a lie.
Not only me, but everyone around me, because of you, I am afraid. I watched you die, I heard you cry every night in your sleep. I was so young, you should have known better than to lean on me.
The next song is something that Barack Obama himself recommended to me. CWB, when you lost your account, so you clicked the red button? You clicked the red button that your heart went out to me? Is that what you clicked? Did you click the red button that your heart went out to me? Did you click the red button that your heart went out to me? Yes. Yes!
Anyone else, you just saw your pain.
Yeah. Weirdo. I'm not calling them a weirdo. It's just the name that they chose. It's just the name that this individual chose for their account, okay? I did not call them a weirdo. How are you? Do you want to know how I am or do you want to know how I am? Do you want to know how I am or how I am? Let me know. I was fine until I realized that people's heart did not go out to me. Let's run that poll again. Red for yes, blue for no. Red for yes. Did your heart go out to me when I lost my account? Go ahead. Red for yes.
Because of you, I never stray too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learn to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you, I try my hardest just to forget everything. Because of you, I don't know how to let anyone else in.
Because, weirdo, no one can see.
Because it's empty.
Hey, okay, Catherine, you're not going to come up in here with my toe in between my blanket as your PFP. That's all I'm going to say. You're not going to come up in here with my toe and in the blanket like that. I'm only seeing 600 votes. There's 20 people in here. Pick it up. Everyone needs to vote. Everyone needs to vote. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? You cannot waive your right to vote. You need to vote if your heart went out to me. Corgi. Corgi, it only shows me the results for like 5 seconds. Oh, your heart went out to me. Oh, your heart went out to me. Your heart went out to me. Oh.
Because of you, I am afraid. Because of you.
Aw, I'm so sorry, honey bun. Ding, ding, order up. Okay, hold your, oh, okay, so I would love, hey, fatty, it's your fave Rudders. Could you draw the cover of Mitski's album, Be the Cowboy, but in place of Mitski's face, can you make it Louie from Pikmin's face? If your fat wrists aren't too tired from my last order, I'd appreciate color on this one too. Draw yours and Wayne's wedding, but replace you with Jank Botico writing your finger. Is it true you were banned from your local Trader Joe's for violent behavior? How'd you know about that? And how'd you know about that? And how'd you know about that? Then we have, hey, Dee Dee, I have major news. I'm moving and need an update litter box rules from you that has 3 cats now, and I want a quote on the back. I will send you the old piece. Okay, honey, but... Oh, wow. Okay, honey bun. Okay, honey bun. Is what real? This next song was recommended by Obama. He sent it to me. He told me it would help me with my grief.
Laying on the bed,
And it's just expired. All the leaves are dead. After the quiet, you've been quiet, just receiving what you said.
Do you remember when everyone made your PFP their PFP? That was the worst several months of my life. Fake Colin, why would you do this during my Obama-recommended song? And why is my toe still your PFP? You have 5 business. I don't have any more room. I don't have any more room. We're up here. We're literally up here. The pole is a trick question. Places Dee Dee's banned from. Okay. Okay. Real mature. Real mature.
I see you as you see yourself through all the books you read. Overwhelmed with guilt and realizing the disease. You give me chills. I've had it with the drills. I'm nothing. You are nothing. We are nothing with the bills. I'm empty till she fills. Alive until she kills. In her vampire empire I am. Falling, yeah.
Okay. Jordan Asparagus, do you want to get my PFP out of yours? I am not even playing around with you right now. I am not even playing around with you right now. Pull it up. Pull it up. I live each day like it's my last. And I laugh like no one's listening. And I love with my whole darn tootin' heart. Stinky. Oh, and now we got another one. And now we got another one up in here pretending like you know what live, laugh, love means. Do you know how long I spent on this? That's crazy. Same PFP. It's been 30 minutes and still no wood burning. We've done one piece and we're working on the second. It's been 30 minutes and we've done one and a half pieces. About to be two. About to be two. OMG, you're a backpack, someone just said. Hey, Dirter, I remember that. Hey, I'm back. What did I miss? TNT took a photo of it too. You guys have 5 business minutes. Princess Vishnu did as well. Now I don't know who anybody is. Cute, I know. Really? Really? Brooklyn, same crap. Emma's got the one with the hat on it. Hey, if you're going to have my PFP as your PFP, at least take the hat off of it. You could have waited for the hat to be off of it. That's just so disparaging.
Yeah. See you rejecting all your earthly power, projecting and dissecting till you've emptied every hour. You jumped into the pond and then you come under the shower. You lay up on my pillow and you open like a flower. I wanted to see you nude. I wanted to hear you scream. I wanted to kiss your skin and your everything. I wanted to be your woman. I wanted to also be your woman. I wanted to be the one that you...
We're like a big family. No, we're not. It's not a big family if you're stealing my PFP. It's not like we're a big family. Don't come up in here with that nonsense. Twin, where have you been with my PFP? Last time this happened, there was a lot... Now we'll never know who had the PFP first. It was me, babe. It was me. Take a deep breath. Don't let yourself. Don't worry. I'll start blocking them with my PFP. And you changed it to say what? Oh, you put it upside down. So now you think you're different. Now you think you're different because you turned it upside down. Hit it, girl. Let's hear from Alyssa again.
Hello, I'm Alyssa, and I'm here to tell you that all of the Elk Big Sig D youth of America, I'm here to tell you that I've changed my ways. I'm no longer...
Why did you steal my PFP? She stole my PFP. Why is she British? Oh, I forgot. ABC to join the family role play. Hit it with the song again.
I've had it with the drills. I'm nothing, you are nothing. We are nothing with the pills. I'm empty till she fills. Alive until she kills. In her vampire empire I am. Falling, yeah.
theft is not a joke. Do you understand the danger of you having someone else's PFP as your own? Because now I have a small business to protect, honey bun. I have a small business to protect. And you're going to be parading around TikTok.com with someone with my small business as your PFP. And you're going to be saying, you know, who knows what in the comment section. Last time I saw someone in the comment section with my PFP. And you want to know what they said? You want to know what they were saying? They were saying some disparaging crap that has nothing to do with me. Has nothing to do with me. Oh, she's back with the face. Oh, look, see, he's got his own little face as the PFP. He's got his own little face as the PFP. But see, now I know exactly who it is. I'm not scared. I don't care that he's saying this disparaging crap. Thank you, Robutter, for once. I walked into your dagger for the last time. It's like trying to start a fire with matches in the snow, where you can't seem to hold me, can't seem to let me go. So I can't find surrender, and I can't keep control. You turn me inside out, and then you want me outside in. You spin me all around, and then you ask me not to spin. You say you want to be alone, and you want children. You want to be with me, you want to be with him. Did your heart go out to me when I started crying to Vampire Empire? Red for yes, blue for no. Shiley, no one can see what I'm doing. I can't even see the votes. I can't even see the votes. Did your heart go out to me when I started crying to Vampire Empire? Red for yes, blue for no. Let me know. Yes, girl, I'm crying.
Until she feels alive, until she feels in her vampire empire, yeah. Falling, yeah. Falling, yeah. Falling, yeah. Falling, yeah.
My heart went out to me too. My heart went out to me too. Guys, I made my PFP. No, I did, honey bun. I made your PFP. Oh, we got people up in here with pictures of my... Why are we putting my morning square in our PFPs? Beep, beep, my G. Live, laugh, vampire, empire. Yes, babe. Yes, babe. Barack Obama recommended that to me. Dear Drew. Okay, this is so unique. I pressed the red one by accident. So your heart did not go out to me? Your heart did not go... Why are we... They already made a grave for you? Yes, they did. Yes, they did. Ding, ding, order up. Okay, hold on. How do I get my... Oh, you want me to sing some... Ah! You know, they just released a Mitski song that I love. I love... Hold on. Someone said ding, ding, order up. Hit it, girl. Oh, I can't tell which one is you. I'm going to go ahead and guess that you're the one who wants the Michael Cera spoon holding a sword with flames on it. And on the back, can you write, I can't read what that says, for my sister to have when she... Okay, that's so cute, honey bun. That's so cute. Don't worry, we'll get some Mitski. There we go. This song is so beautiful. They play it. One of my favorite artists did a cover of it. Okay. I'm crying now, thank you. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Okay, really, really? Well, I guess my sciatica, see, there we go, babe. That's my art as your PFP, but
instead of having pictures of my art that is my PFP, you took the art that I sent to you, and you made it. That's it. That's it. That's great. I love that, babe. I do love that. Now, I would love to know, even though I already know the answer. Rudder says, fun fact, that's not how Pikachu's tail looks like and is actually a common Mandela effect. If I was her, I'd sell this ruined piece on eBay, TBH. I don't know what that means. So what does this mean? I'm framing them on the fridge. It looks like it just fell off a coconut tree. Pikachu, more like Pikachu Tofia's version. Interesting comments in my comment section, folks. Very interesting. We got officer Snout up in here to do a sniff inspection.
What's to do with this shine down here with you?
Hit it, kids, Bop. You got banned for stealing our PFP. You got banned for stealing our PFP. And then I see Delicious up in here with my banned account as your PFP. That is so immature. That is so immature. Hi, CWB. Hi, Kayla with 2 stars. New HR policy. I couldn't read that.
The world belongs to me, but my love is mine, oh mine, oh mine. My baby here on earth showed me what my heart was worth.
Okay, birthday.
Could you shine down here for her? 'Cause my love is mine, oh mine.
Ding, ding, order up. I need a 119. So we're not going to be bringing that new HR policy, no visible tattoos allowed. Since when are CWB's HR department with my fish piece as your PFP? Did you make that account five minutes ago? Now you think you can tell me what to do? Did somebody make an account 5 minutes ago and now you think you can tell me what to do? It is a monster in my closet. I would like to scan over the banned list now because I'm sick and tired of it. Give it a read. Give it a quick read. Screenshot if you have to. These are all things that people have ordered on my website. And then we had to, why did you debratify my PFP? I'm taking a screenshot of that. Evidence. Emphasis on number 119, please. Oh, and we have to add something else. 137, no CWB on 723. That gave me trauma. That's my trauma. Thoughts on number 51. Spencer Reed. Grow up. Grow up, Emma. You're the reason it's on there.
Nothing in the world belongs to me.
Don't you always have trauma? Yes, babe. Someone DM'd me and said, do you have trauma? And I didn't know how to respond to that because of course I do. Someone just messaged me on my Girl Boss website and said, no CWB on 723. Are you serious? If so, how do you have a banned list? You think you're so funny, don't you? Dolce Deletti. You think you're so flippin' funny, don't you? I bet you're giggling at home to yourself right now. You think you're so flippin' funny? This song is to help me feel better because of you. It's my favorite song to cope. Are you here? I finished your pieces. I haven't colored them yet, though. I haven't colored them. Okay, first up, we have the four horsemen. Okay, we got this girl, and we got this one, and then we got this one. Okay, and then we got the deep, and Gojo. Isn't that just so darn cute? I had to sketch that one because I Okay, excuse me, my leaky. I don't have that. I thought you would love it, honey bun. So I put extra effort into it just for you. I'm going to color it. Don't worry. I'm going to color it for you. Where are you, babe? Found you. I sent you a very Can't wait, babe. Can't wait. Life will hang on. I'm glad you're my brother. Let yourself go. Why? Why did you feel the need to do that? Excusez-moi. Footy, we haven't seen you in like a month. Okay, Footy, we haven't seen you in like a month. And Senor, there was no reason for that. There was no reason for that on this beautiful day given to us by God. Don't worry, I'll find you. Found you. Is there a way that I can order everything off the banned list on one piece? No, Zelda, not yet. It'll be done by tomorrow, though.
Everybody cries. Everybody hurts sometimes.
Oh, great.
Sometimes everything is wrong. Time to sing along when your day is night. Hold on. Hold on.
Did you still get your money from Fitza Marie? So to the person who bought me a cameo and sent it to my email from Fitza Marie, I want you to know something. I am looking into that. Fitza Marie, when I contacted her, could not give me any information on who sent it because of privacy issues, but don't worry. Hi, I'm a barista. Make me a barista-themed quote on one side, and on the other, if you could remake the Starbucks logo. Okay, honey bun. Hey, Fugly. Sad to see your main account. Okay, really? Guess Shanice really knew. I have eyes everywhere, Letty. If you think you're getting away with something, you're not. Good for her. Anyways, my friend Catalina is obsessed with Chino Marino, lead singer of Deftones, so could you do a piece that has him oiled up and shirtless and write, I'd let cats stack donuts. And then someone else ordered a piece that says, Survivor of the 48-hour ban with crying emojis and depression. Folks, let's be mature. He wasn't mine on 7-9. Yes, he is mine. He is mine.
Life. Well, hang on. Everything.
and your friends. Everybody hurts. Don't pull your hand. Oh, no.
Okay. Casper? Casper from Nebraska, you want to fess up? Can I put that weird dating in my boo? No. No, you can't. No, you can't because I am married. I'm a married woman to Wayne Buman. I'm a married woman. Name the host. Okay, we're not going to be calling me. My name's not Randy. That's a man's name. Squeaky cheeks with a fart. It's not my name. It's Dee Dee Woodenheimer Buman. Dee Dee Woodenheimer Buman. It's a beautiful name. Hi, Randy. Really?
On your own. Like days and nights alone. Think you've had too much. This life to hang on.
Okay, Born So, Honey Bunny, Boo Boo Bear. I'm literally going to lose my mind. We get it. Do you need more attention? Can I use No CWB on 723 for my OC lore? Let me introduce you to one of my OCs. Okay. Enough. Lady, please say hello, Brandon. No. No. This is my OC. Her name is Mustardine. She's a mask for mask. She is partially deaf in one of her ears. She struggles a little bit with hearing. She also was enlisted in the U.S. Army and is a retired vet. Do you know where I got those from? My brain. I got those. Oh, she does have a girlfriend. Hold on.
Let me get that OC. Where'd my OC go?
It's not funny, Courtney. I don't know what's funny about this. I really don't. Let me find that OC. Where's the OC that's her girlfriend? She has one. Hold on. No, that's... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, that's not her. That's not her. That's not her. That's not her. That's Ray Lynn. That's Fortell. No. 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 Come on. Where is she? No. No. Oh, there she is. Found her. Found her. Found her. This is her girlfriend. This is her girlfriend. Ingrid the IBS warrior. She has IBS. She has IBS. But see, the thing is, I didn't come in here and go looking around on TikTok for someone's trauma and ask to use it for my OC lore. Is that Pooh? Who's Pooh? Ask Ingrid why the long face. I didn't use anybody's trauma for any of my OC lore, okay? Oh, this is not an OC. This is a real person. Fake Colin. I am giving everybody a life lesson. I'm giving everyone a life lesson. There's things that you can learn from me, and I'm trying to give out that information. I didn't use anyone's trauma. For my OC. Oh, this is Beyonce. This is Beyonce, and this is Ray Lynn. And this is Patty. He's plus size. And this is Glittera. She's a girl boss. And then we've got Celine. She's cisgender. Anyways, I've got a lot of OCs. Honey Bun, and none of them use anybody's trauma. They don't go for anyone's trauma. Except one, but that's my own business. I don't even think I've introduced you to her.
Speaking of which, we have a quick message from a sponsor.
Hello, my name is Felicity Fabulous, and I've struggled with cystic acne my whole life. People used to call me Pizza Face, but I've actually, you know, I've learned to love myself exactly the way that I am because I'm beautiful on the inside and the out, despite what anybody thinks.
Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody cries. Everybody hurts sometimes.
I'm sorry I missed your birthday, Custom Snail Trail.
Everybody hurts sometimes. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Ah!
Hold on.
Okay, hey, who made their PFP my PFP with a blue background and is up in here saying, "Hi, I'm Blue CWB." I want you to come forward. I want the person to come forward who has the "I'm Blue CWB" name. Because that's really immature. That's really immature. Come here. Come here. Someone find them. Find someone. Find. Yep. Found you. Found you. Found you. And I got your username now too. Problem Sleuth. Found you, Problem Sleuth. Think you're so funny? Think you're so funny? How's that for funny? How's that for funny? How did you just pronounce immature? Immature. Immature. It's immature. Custom, I need you to know that I didn't like your last video. That's really rude of you, babe.
Hold on.
If you'll excuse me.
Oh.
When you are tired, when you tire of eating the houseplants, head outdoors. Now that is just so, that is so darn cute. That is so darn cute. Oh, and the Daily Extra. Well, maybe there's a different one that we can enjoy better. Like we got this, excuse me, ma'am, the nude bee. Ah! I love that. What is the word for give? Okay. She has such terrible memory that all news is news to her. So me, babe. Okay, who did this? Who did this? Who's calling me lazy? Someone's calling me lazy. Who's calling me lazy? It's not funny. He sure looks proud of himself for a dog who's in so much trouble. Hold on, this looks like mango. This one looks like mango. How do I get the... This one looks like mango. I'm red seed. Gotcha. This one looks like mango. Anyways, back to business. The calcium in our bones and the iron in our blood come from the ancient explosion of giant stars. Now, isn't that just so, Custom Woodburning Thumb? Come from the ancient explosions of giant stars. Whatever that means. That sounds like an ungodly dander. Oh, that's from a different day. Oh, prestigious. Oh, they made this one about me. Prestigious is an adjective meaning having prestige or honored. Yasmin was overjoyed to receive an acceptance letter from the prestigious university. Or CWB makes such prestigious art. Love it, babe. I love it, babe.
I love it, babe.
Quit being lazy. I'm not lazy. I'm not being lazy. Okay. My friend Jasmine really likes ice spice. Can you make her something? Now that's so darn cute. And then someone else ordered, I love metal music, but merch for metal bands is so expensive. Can you make me a keychain to show metalhead pride? Yes, I can. Yes, you know darn well I can. You know darn well I can. You know darn tootin' well I can. I can't see. Coochie, I can't see. Rock on, dude. Yeah, baby, rock on. Hey, where'd it go? I lost it. Oh, there it is.
Hey, this was really fun.
We hope you liked it too.
Seems like we've just begun when suddenly we're through. Goodbye, goodbye.
Off.
Friends, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time to go. But hey, I say, well, that's okay.
'Cause we'll see you very soon.
Get off of my credits. I made four pieces, Emma. No. I really tried to ignore it, but then I saw what it said. Live, laugh, no husband. Because I got left at the altar earlier this month. Live, laugh, no husband. How incredibly immature do you have to be up in here with live, laugh, no husband? Hey, and we got another one. Focus. Oh, and we got another one. This one's inverted. This one's inverted. Evil CWB with an inverted PFP. I saw that too. Caught ya. Caught ya. Caught ya. Caught ya. And what's this? What's this? Get over here. 7/9 and 7/23. Worst day. Move on.